always waking up on the wrong side of the bed and begging for that sentence from on high to be read. And by my own admission, I can't make one decision without sweating what I should be sacrificing instead. But you can't be too hard on yourself. You gotta play them cards you were dealt. Don't hate the player or the game. You gotta make your matches, I guess, before they stick you back in the deck, and you'll be better for some pain. Gotta keep on cracking the jokes and never get your back to the ropes. Always be up for a review. You gotta leave the distractions alone. Delete all of the apps on the phone and just do what you came to do. What's a healthy level of ambition and pride? I'm always trying to keep some half-ass mission alive. I'm dying from the heat here in the kitchen tonight, but I'm not clocking out until my chicken is fried.